First time.
Yeti. Yeti. Oh shit! You hit somebody! Let's run!
Time now is 10 a.m. We are headed to Tokamachi today for snow festival. So this is our last day in Tokyo. And hopefully there will be snow because Tokamachi snow festival. The first leg of our train journey, and it's safe to say that there's snow. This is my man Malcolm Dan's
first time view of snow. A bit lackluster.
Huh?
Can make snow more what?
First time.
Eat it. Eat it. Oh shit.
How long did we travel for?
1 hour 50 minutes.
Yeah, roughly about 2 hours of traveling, multiple train switching, and then like getting directions from people. We're finally here. This is the Doichi station. It's one stop away from Tokamachi, which is where the snow festival is being held at. So the plan now is to check in, put our shit down, then we will be off for the snow festival.
Cheers.
We missed the train to Tokamachi and the next train will be in 2 hours from now. So okay lah, I mean it's something we didn't expect. Because it's a small town, so the trains don't run regularly like they do in Tokyo. So this place, the restaurants are all closed, so we're at the convenience, the supermarket. So this is my lunch, and I also got an ice cream, but this one I'll be saving for dessert, so I need to find a cold place to store it. So okay, I guess this will do for now.
Come.
ね、茅森さんからですね、うん、いろいろその、まあ、JC 募集っていうのもありましたけども、はい、あれ、40まででしたっけ。
そうです、あの20歳から、40歳までしか。
そうなん
そう、大体そうですけど、何をするのかなと。
あ、ですよね。そう、
It's day number 8 in Japan. We just left Tokamachi Snow Festival because we left early because there isn't much things to do there for foreigners because it's not a foreigner friendly place, it's a very local event. So it was a good experience looking at a local Japanese event, but we don't know what's going on most of the time. So we decided to leave for Nagano. The reason why we are in Nagano now is because tomorrow we are going to a snow monkey park. So this is the only place where we can find a comm set that is near enough to the snow monkey park. And we're only going to spend one night here. And it's -3 degrees today. It's freezing. We're just going to run to our hostel and then we just camp there for the night. So just now when we were rushing for the train, we saw that the gantries to the train station were open. So since the train was coming, we just ran straight into the train station without purchasing a ticket. Right now we're gonna have some complications when we exit the train. But fear not, we got Google Translate here. So we're gonna use this to ask them to let us buy a ticket at the station that we're getting off of. So what this means, this one roughly translates to... Oh no, this is not the one. Let's find a place to... in the snow. Okay. Okay, we've arrived at Jigokudani Monkey Park. We're gonna start our 1.6-click trek up the mountain, up the volcano. Mountain, yeah, it's a mountain. We're about halfway up the climb, still haven't slipped or fallen yet. The Jigokudani Snow Monkey Park. So we came in and there were quite a number of tourists here, but then there were a lot of like professional photographers. And we met two guys that were, they say they're from the BBC, they're shooting a documentary here. So these two dudes have been here for since we came, and they are still here in the same spot. And he got a really really huge ass camera. So just now I spoke to them, they are BBC videographers. Say they are shooting a new documentary. So you heard it here first, man. I didn't manage to shoot the next part of the vlog of us coming down the mountain and heading back to Osaka, because I think traveling is all about living in the moment, turning off. Okay, I'm just joking. So I got tired of shooting the vlog. I decided, you know what, I'm just going to leave the camera aside until I reach Osaka. So next episode, I'll be taking you around my journey to Osaka, around Osaka, Kyoto, Nara, and everywhere around that region. The vlog will drop same time next Thursday, 9 p.m. See you there!